All right, that should deem me live. Double check that. Still says offline. Go to the dashboard. All right, I am indeed live. And the chat is working. It's good. I should be live as fuck, but I need someone to type stuff in the chat to make sure. I see a bloop. Hello, Pokemon Master. All right. How's my audio? Am I loud and clear? Can you hear the game at all? Should be the Pokemon Stadium music and everything. Alright, here we go. The audio is kind of weird. In which sense? Can you hear me clearly, but the game oddly? Because the game is on my speakers. So that might sound weird. Oh, yeah, I know why it does that. All right, it should be good now. Interesting. All right, hold on. It might have the wrong mic. No, it does not have the wrong mic. All right. Okay, yeah, it's good now. Yeah, I assume so. Right. Just doing a quality check before starting. It's been a while. All right. We won't battle now, we'll head straight into, I haven't done the gym leader castle thing in years. That shit is, proper hard. Alright. Alright, never played this game. Yeah, it's a great game, especially if you have friends. I know it's not very popular to have friends nowadays. Can't remember the last time I played this with a friend. Right. What is friends? Good question. Good question. Alright. Let's see. Rules? Registration? What's in the registration? Register Pokemon. Check registered Pokemon. Delete registered Pokemon. So I guess there's a save on this? Let's go to rules. Okay, I'm disinterested. Alright, let's just head straight into battle then. The first three I get to battle are Brock, Misty, and Surge. Alright, so we're going to the Pewter Gym with Brock. We're gonna kick his ass. Alright, so there are three trainers. Bug Boy, Lad, and Junior. Junior... Alright, cool. Registered Pokemon or rental only? I don't know really what the difference would be. Rental only. Oh yeah, the rental, I get to choose any Pokemon I want. Or I could choose a set. And I only have one set, which is, whatever this is. Some pretty cool Pokemon. Would I deem it, would you call it fucking cheating or anything if I just picked any Pokemon I wanted? Because that's what I remember doing as a kid. Not knowing really if it meant anything. So let's see. Sorry, I keep adjusting my camera and stuff, but just trying to find the ideal way. The ideal positioning. Alright. Okay, there we go. Alright, so let's just pick out some Pokemon. Let's not go too OP here. Let's try to be fair with the game and not just fucking blow everything out of the water. We'll get some cool Pokemon. I'll look for some of my favorites. Marowak, definitely a favorite. And wait, hold on. Let's see. Marowak is a ground type. He has Bone Meringue, Thrash, and a Fire Blast. Focus in. No, I don't think I like his attacks though. Cubone, Body Slam, Ice Beam, Seismic Touch. Yeah, fucking Cubone's better. Probably doesn't have as much HP. I don't even care to check. Oh, gotta have at least one evolution. My favorite is Vaporeon, but actually, yeah, let's pick Vaporeon as our water Pokemon. You surf, acid armor, Aurora Beam. Yeah, you know, that sounds pretty sick. All right, now we're down in the super OP area, so let's go up a bit. Cloyster, always been a favorite of mine. He has Aurora Beam, Spy Cannon, self fucking destruct. He does not. Do you guys have different names for the Pokemon? Oh yeah, you do. I've seen that actually. I've seen that on videos. That's fucking interesting. Are they still like in German? Are they still like fucking named after actual like puns and stuff, or like real life things, or are they just like random names? Like, if you like, can you easily like translate to English a Pokemon name? Like, for example, Hypno. Like, that one's just an actual word, Hypno. Alright, whatever. Alright, let's see. We have a ground type, we have a water type. We're gonna need a fire type. Don't know which one. I like Growlithe and Arcanine. Let's have a look at Growlithe. Flamethrower, not the best. Body Slam. And he has Dig. Dig is fucking sweet. Reflect, but let's see. Fire Blast is much better. And Agility. Fire Blast is really the only appealing attack I see on here. Really? That's weird. Let's look for a different fire type Pokemon. Has he Vulpix, Ninetales, Fire Spin, and Dig, and Confuse Ray? Dude, Ninetales. Let's also check out Vulpix to see. Yeah, no. Ninetales. Alright. Let's find an electric type. Huh. You know, I almost expected that. I expect a lot of them to have, like, the same names. Alright, Oh yeah, electric type. Electabuzz? He's pretty cool. Thunder Wave, Thunder Punch, Seismic Toss, and Flash. He's pretty cool. He's pretty cool. I feel like I'm going a bit OP here. I could tone it down a bit. Find a grass type. We need a grass type for whatever reason. Yo, a taco burrito is just a burrito. I mean, it could have, yeah, you know, it really is. Fucking, what's a good grass type? What's that? Ground normal? That thing is fucking fly? Now I want to see that in action. I need one flying Pokemon. I just remembered how Brock has a lot of rock, stone types and shit. I don't have any. I don't know if I should plan towards that and maybe have some more water types. I forget how shit works though. Like, what works against what? You know, let's just not overthink it. We'll get an Ivysaur maybe? I mean, Razor Leaf, Double Edge, Sleep Powder. Fuck it, let's get an Ivysaur. Fuck it, let's do it. Let's hit OK. Head into battle. Psycho. Yeah. Simsala? That's fucking. Wow. Yo, man, what up? Alright. So, I can see now that this dude only has grass types.
So I'll basically burn them all with Ninetales, and then we're good. I'll get some other Pokemon that would be good against that. At least reasonably good. So I picked Ninetales, Dodrio. No, I think I picked. Actually, fuck it. I forget what I picked. I'll reselect Ninetales, Electabuzz, and Vaporeon. So go for it. Can you hear that? Hopefully you can hear that, because that fucking voice is hilarious. I'll turn it up a bit. There we go. And I'm out of focus. That's great. It's okay. Autofocus has my back, right? Right? No, it doesn't. No, I'll get a fixed focus just so that that doesn't happen again. Turn off autofocus, manually focus it to where I want it to be, which is there. There we go. They're staring each other down. Alright. You can hear it. Alright, that's good. The voice is all the cheesy. I love the voice. Alright, should we just fry this motherfucker right away? You know, won't be easy as. Alright, so Ninetales is a bit faster, so we're straight. Going straight for. Oh shit. We're in trouble. Hyper Beam? Doesn't that have to charge? What the f. Attack missed. Alright. Alright, the stakes. The stakes are high. What do we do now? I wonder if Beedrill has Beedry. I wonder if Beedrill can fly, has the fly ability. If so, he might be in trouble. All right, let's try to confuse it. Fuck it, Confuser A. It's confused. Oh no! What will it do? Right, it has to recharge after using the Hyper Beam. And I was thinking a Solar Beam. Solar Beam is the one that needs to charge up. Alright, let's Fire Spin the fucker again. How do you miss a bee with a flamethrower? Twin Needle. But it's confused. So, but it still hit. Not very effective though. You know what? I'm determined. I'm gonna flame that fucker. I'm probably going about this a complete wrong way. There you go. It's super effective, but didn't. Oh my god. It can't move. Alright, let's try to dig. Dig for the gold. What? The attack's still going on? I didn't even. I'm just fucking confused. I hit dig, not fucking fire again. Can't have an animation for that. Just make him spin around. It attacked itself, so, you know. Sparks are flying. Alright. Let's dig him up. Yeah! Insta-kill. Alright, that could have gone better. This is great. Metapod, alright. He's pretty good. Let's try to use Bide. I don't even know what Bide does. Heat of battle. One in the ground, the other is hitting itself. Oh no. What will I do? It improved its defense? Alright. Let's try to torch it. Alright. I don't know why. Still improving. Is Metapod just gonna become invincible? Unleash energy. What the f- Ugh. I think it's fucking stoned to shit. I'm mad. Why can you not hit a pod laying on the fucking ground? Call that super effective. Well, you did use harden a couple of times. Kinda like my dick. Oh, kinda like my dick. Right. Alright, let's dig. Dig for the gold. We're doing it. Oh, the attack continues. Yeah, I forgot about that. Probably missed. No. It's good. It's good. Yeah, it's fucking adorable, isn't it? Still going on? Is there something I'm missing? Why is it still going on? Why is the... Is it because I selected Fire Spin, like, while it was charging the bite? I'm sure some of you have played fucking any Pokemon game and can tell me what the fuck is going on. It's hardening. Poor little Metapod. Yeah, I should spare its life. Critical hit. He doesn't seem too bothered, to be honest. Yeah, I can... Slow internet fucking sucks. Why did I... I don't know why I chose to use the Confuse Ray, and yeah, that does make sense, but... I feel like they could have... had a way to indicate that. I'll just Fire Spin again. This is not very exciting. Come on. Oh my god. Yeah, no fucking way. Alright, there we go. How did it take that long to take down a fucking Metapod with a Ninetales? Yep. There's a difference in the number of reserve Pokemon. Oh, it's Caterpie. Oh, that shit is threatening. Yeah. I'll change Pokemon. This is not... I'll switch to Electabuzz. Ninetales is not fun anymore. Oh shit. Little larva packs a punch. Seismic toss that motherfucker with some fighting moves. What the? Oh. String shot. Oh no. He's jizzing all over Electabuzz. The speed fell. Does that mean he gets to go first next time? I don't care. Yeah. That's what it does. What'll it do? Yeah, what's the point? If you're not even gonna attack, why... Why go first? Oh, it's Thunder Wave. Even though I think that only paralyzes it, I just wanna... You know, I want to refresh my memory a bit. Fire Spin is so broken in Gen 1. Same with other wrapping moves like Wrap and Bind. Yeah, they... I don't know, they seem kind of pointless. Like, this was like one of my favorite games, the ones I could play for the longest as a kid. But, I think most of the time was spent playing the mini game, party game. I forget what it's called. Wish I had friends to play that shit with on stream. That would have been great. Alright, we won. You know? Not a big loss on our end. We'll keep battling. We'll go for Lad. Lad, we're coming for you. You know, he seems tough as nails. I don't know why. I was expecting a lot of rock Pokemon, but they're all grass type. Alright, well, let's try to choose a few different ones this time. Google Vaporeon. And Cubone. And still Ninetales in case I get really in need of some fire damage. I don't expect to be, because I don't know, the first few levels are just trying to be easy so hard that they fucking only use attacks like Bind and Wrap. Not very effective. You know, I am using... You know, I just realized I picked like the absolute worst Pokemon to go against grass types. You know what? That only makes it more fun. Let's Aurora Beam. Well, that's pretty damn effective. Look at those eyes. You're just gonna fucking absorb HP. Whoa. That's quite a lot, actually. Oh well. Not enough to survive another Aurora Beam. Yeah, I'm just gonna spam attack. It's the best way to go about anything. You know, like fighting games. Just fucking press the same shit. If it works, just keep doing it. You know? Pokemon is coming out. That did not sound like an oddish. Alright? Let's go for a quick attack. See what that does. It's like a neutral type attack. You know? Just fucking... Have you ever looked at an oddish and wanted to punch that motherfucker in the face? Another fucking HP sucker? That's like cheating. You know what? Fuck you. Aurora Beam for you too. It's what you deserve. Fuck with Vaporeon. Won't even fucking try. That's all they do? You know, fucking quick attack that motherfucker again. So, how are you guys? Did you miss the Saria streams? I know, I did. Yeah, this is just me going straight for. I just want to get through the first ones. She'll get exciting later on, though. Subari, aye. Alright. See that. That's like a psychic type, isn't it? Not really, but. You can see on the screen when the chat appears. I don't understand. What's broken? Is there shit that's not appearing for me? Hold on, let me. They didn't appear. Huh. I wonder why.
The trainer hasn't issued an order.
That's weird. Is it something I'm doing, maybe? I mean, it's the Twitch chat.
What's the matter, show up.
I don't know. It's like, it'd be weird if you both had the same problem. I surfed this motherfucker. That is a lot of damage. Yeah, it seems to be working now. Too bad I didn't get to see those messages. Thought you guys were just getting bored. You know, you're probably here because you're bored. Alright. Let's move on to the next opponent. Junior. Oh, shit. See, now we're going for the ground and rock types. So we're gonna need Vaporeon. I don't know if... Reset light. I don't wanna go with Vaporeon first. Let's try, Let's start with Cubone, actually. Cubone. Dodrio and Vaporeon, let's do it. Do I always have to stream run night before? Why do you have so many? Why do you have so much school shit? Can't your school shit just be chill? Like, can it just be? I don't know. Chill. Alright. So this motherfucker is a ground type. I'm sure he would. Suffer a great deal from an ice beam. Because, you know, oh shit. Try to break through this skull, motherfucker. Yeah, that's what I thought. Alright. Keep on bone. Jesus. That was actually super effective. Seismic toss him. Why not? Cubone is OP. Wow. They want to break you at last year. Oh, this fucking sucks. Alright, they switched to Pokemon. Oh, Farfetch'd is so cool. I don't want to have to fucking beat up Farfetch. Oh well. Farfetch doesn't look that cool in this game, so... You know, I'm actually fine with it. Let's throw our bone at it. Or at least that's what this attack is supposed to be. Oh no! That is a really powerful attack. How does one toss Pokemon that are underground and frozen? I don't know. Like, aren't the Diglets just and Dugtrio just like a bunch of Spurdos? You know the Spurdo meme? The really tall guys. Oh, I'm so glad I don't have like shit tons of exams. All right, well, Ice Beam this motherfucker once he attacks. It's gonna be really effective. Yeah, thought so. Jesus Christ. All right, see how you can withstand an Ice Beam. Yeah, didn't think. Oh shit, I'm in trouble. It's gonna fly again. I fucking know it. Okay. You know, since they're the bots, any friend of mine would have repeated that attack. Oh shit. Well, he has a chance to repeat it now. It wouldn't take much to kill this guy now, so let's try to seismic toss him. Another sand attack, you know. You're not really going about this the best way. Accuracy fell. Oh yeah, I didn't see that that was what that did. So I'm gonna miss, undoubtedly. Okay. I can see the logic in using that, but... Why care? Toxic. All right. All right. You know, I don't care as long as it doesn't kill me now. Get fucked, son! All right. Dig Dan, Dig Tree. I don't care what the English names are. All right. Got leaked in po. Why? I didn't know that. That's. You know, I don't want to see that. Alright, so this is a proper ground type. No. Is it? It is, right? Sandshrew. I forget. Yeah, he's like a digging Pokemon. I don't know what, Ice Beam, fuck it. Oh, he used strength. That is the fuck. Strength. It's like fucking throwing a giant boulder on me. Damn. That poison barely does anything. Alright. I think this is where Cubone goes down. Yeah, Earthquake is super fucking powerful. I'm down. Oh, they just mention it. Yeah, I should have swapped him out, but... You know... He had a good run. He had a good run. I'm sure Vaporeon is also faster than Sandshrew, so... Yeah. Yes. Alright. Ride that surf, motherfucker! I will just take him to the Pokemon Center and replace him with a clone. And they will never know. That's what they do there, right? Oh yeah, we didn't kill the Oh my god. This is great. Alright, now it's time for Brock. Brock. Alright. Let's continue. Brock, we're coming for you. Everything makes sense now. Yeah. It went full screen? Thank you. Oh yeah, you, okay, you put it on full screen. Yeah. Yeah, you know. That's how we do it. I don't know if the chat appears. There we go. Yeah. Okay, let's see. Da-da-da-da. The makeup was a fucking pain today. I fucked up like 3 times. Alright, so here we have, ooh. You know, Brock's famous is Vulpix, an Ammonite, a Kabuto, a Graveler, and an Onix, and a Cubone. He also has a Cubone. You know, I'm kind of threatened. Kind of threatened here. What could he choose? I won't know. Yeah, you did make it a highlight clip or whatever. Betty picks Onix. I bet he picks Onix and Vulpix. At least because, I don't know. I just guessed that because that's what I remember him having in the show. I think I remember him having a... Graveler, wasn't that the evolution from... Geodude? Am I wrong? Because he did have a Geodude. Alright, whatever. We're gonna need Vaporeon right away. We'll bring along Electabuzz. Oh, fuck. This is such a hard choice. Should have planned better for this. Who should I pick? Was Jeff? Fuck is Jeff? Ninetales, Cubone, Toad, Trio. I don't know who to pick. You know what? We're going Ninetales. Alright, cool. Then I'm right. Then he's gonna have... Then he's gonna have those three. That's my guess. Oh, there you go with the Onix. Good thing I chose Vaporeon. Because he should be weak to water if I don't. If I'm not mistaken. He's using the weakest attack. I don't know what Bind does. It doesn't say what it does. Alright. Okay, I can't move. You know, that doesn't seem like an Onyx thing to do, but guess we'll just accept it. Oh no. This is just upsetting. What the fuck, Onyx? Let me attack! You're not really doing much damage either. Can you stop? I just want to surf this motherfucker. Alright, eventually he's gonna miss. What the fuck? Oh my god! Are you just gonna keep doing this until Vaporeon has no HP? Doing 6 damage, I think. Didn't quite pay attention. Can you stop using bind? Next level strats right here. Brock, what the fuck? I looked up to you. And here you are spamming bind like it was nothing. You're gonna miss that attack eventually. Can you stop? Does it know what attack I'm choosing? Is it just like, nope, can't use that. Don't use that. I'm gonna switch soon, because Vaporeon is very important to this battle. You know what, you're right. I've lost nearly 50 HP. And here I am. Saying that his strats are stupid, but you know what? He's a genius. He's a fucking genius. Don't you have any better? I'll swap him. What should I choose? Ninetales, maybe. Yeah, fuck it. Neither are any good against a rock giant like Onyx. Maybe Ninetales is faster than Onyx? I don't assume so. Let's dig. Yes, we're faster. He cannot continue fucking interrupting my... You see what? Earthquake will miss even though I'm fucking underground. See, that never made sense to me as a kid, because I feel like you'd be more vulnerable underground to a fucking earthquake. Maybe that's not true. Oh, shit. Oh, no. Oh no. I'm gonna lose this one. I don't think Fire Spin is gonna do any good. Yeah, it just fucking spins. It's great. What do I do? Ninetales is fucked. If he uses Earthquake again and hits, and he's pretty fucking consistent. He's gonna repeat himself. We all know it. He's gonna repeat himself.
What's the matter, trainer?
Yeah. You know what? Good suggestion. We'll confuse him. Alright, now he's confused. He might attack himself. No, he did not. He just fucking killed us. No! Okay, Electabuzz. Your turn to fucking impress. I feel like Onix is definitely his most powerful Pokemon. So if we can just get rid of Onix. I could paralyze him with Thunder Wave, but I don't assume it to do much. A Seismic Toss might do much, but electricity is just not gonna do anything against this motherfucker. Seismic Toss, let's do this. Okay, that's good, that's good. Now let's just not... Oh no! That was gonna be super effective no matter what. Oh my god. Alright, we got this. We got this. Don't fucking miss now, Electabuzz. Who's Velona? Which Pokemon is that? You know what? I should fucking just nuke the map. I don't know what type Omanyte is. I'll Thunder Punch him. He doesn't look that intimidating. Maybe he's the fucking Antichrist. Alright. Oh shit! Ice Beam? That's insane! Fuck you, Omanyte! Whoa! Velona, Ninetales. Alright. We have two dead Pokemon. Vaporeon. Alright. Vaporeon hasn't gotten to... How is... Oh, okay. Yeah, he's switching Pokemon. Okay. Water type, isn't it? Kabuto, alright. Well, you're gonna get surfed. Yeah, switch to a grass type, because those are pretty good against water, but he seems to be pretty fucked at this point. Yeah, you know, I like... Wouldn't make sense. Yeah, alright. We're at an even level now. You both have one Pokemon left. His has less HP. But it's faster than mine and it has an Ice Beam. So, if he critical hits me, I might be going down. Alright. I get to go first. Okay. So, not... I didn't get to early. Oh, wait. Yeah, I am faster. I thought... he just switched Pokemon right away. So, that's why I thought he was faster. But, yeah. Okay. We did it. Everyone's happy. We're good. It's from type water and stone. All right. You guys were both right. I was wrong. Alright. We did the Pewter Gym. That's cool. Normally, that would have unlocked Misty's Gym, but it appears to already be unlocked. Alright. Keep on going. So Fisher is up next, then Junior the female version. You know. Then Swimmer and Misty. Swimmer cracks me up a bit. He looks pretty cool. You know? Let's see. Alright, so I'm gonna expect a lot of water Pokemon in this gym. So I'm gonna fucking stock up on electric ones. Did Psyduck have any electric? No. I don't even know why I thought that. Alright, so Gengar is dope ass ghost poison Pokemon. He has Thunderbolt and Hypnosis and Confuse Ray. That shit's all cool with me. They just assumed Junior's gender. Or it was literally in their name. Alright, Oh, you're gonna go there. Alright, Maybe Sandshrew? No. Maybe Beedrill. No. Maybe Pikachu? Thunderbolt, Thunderwave, Seismitoss. You know, Pikachu is pretty cool. We'll go with Pikachu. It's a classic. Gotta add a Pika. The Peacock. I want to get a grass type as well. You know, let's get Farfetch. No, it doesn't. It's not a grass type. It's a flying and normal. I thought. Fuck you then, Farfetch. I thought you were a grass type. I must have been ridiculously stupid to think so. Alright, normal. This shows how little I know about Pokemon. Exeggutor! Now that's a cool Pokemon. Let's go with it. Let's get Jolteon this time. And now let's get some alternative Pokemon, maybe. Some cool ones. How dare you? I don't think Pikachu would walk into a mousetrap. That's just cruel. Let's get a water type as well, just because we might need it. They might have thought ahead. Let's find a cool water type. Oh, Golduck, sick. All right. He's Golduck. Golduck. Ooh. And, fuck it. Let's find a. We already have a psychic. Yeah, no, not a psychic. I have a ghost type thing. Oh, whoa. I just removed one. I forgot which one. Golduck it was. Don't cry. Pikachu's fine. Not even been in battle yet. Don't worry about it. Don't worry about it. Alright, we'll get a psychic Pokemon. Hypno, maybe. Headbutt, Hypnosis, Dream Eater. You know what, this... No. Please select some Pokemon. exchange. We'll get a different one. Rapidash, alright. I can't make my mind up. Fuck it, let's go with Golbat. That's fucking cool. Confuse Ray, he's got Hyper Beat. You know, fucking hell. Gotta have that. Golbat. Let's go get Fisher. Alright, he's got only water types. So, I'll basically just Pikachu, Jolteon, Gengar, and he's fucked. I have a feeling Misty is going to be a bit easier. Alright. I don't know why they went with a Magikarp right away. Probably a bad choice. It's going to die right away. Probably from the first hit. You know, that was, that was exciting. That was great. Wartortle. He's cool as fuck, though. But he's not gonna survive very well, I don't think. Just lie there, wait for it to end. That sounds like, that sounds like Magikarp in a shell nut. Oh, no! Now we're in trouble. Alright, I guess I'll just use a shit attack since it won't hit him anyway. Flash! Oh no, really? Oh shit! Oh shit! Damn! That's crazy! Alright. You know, I'm not bothered though. We'll just fucking snap his neck. With the Thunderbolt. I have not played those games. In fact, I haven't played most Pokemon games. The battle has become one-sided? No way. You can't mean that. No, I'm gonna switch out Pikachu. No need to see him suffer anymore. All right. Didn't expect that. All right.
Will this Pokemon swap change the flow of battle?
Yeah. It will definitely change the flow of the battle. From me completely destroying everything water with electricity to me destroying. Yeah, I didn't know where to go with that. Alright! I feel accomplished. That was great. Alright, junior female. Female Junior. We coming for your ass. At an inhuman pace. All right. So here we see some scary variety. There are electric types, there are water types, there are flying types, psychic types. I'm a bit scared, to be honest. So we gotta change the flow a bit. There's actually only one water type, and that's Sidra. So, I'm gonna go with Gengar. And Golduck. And, Exeggutor. Their naming scheme is ridiculous. Alright. Should have expected that. But I actually didn't. Alright. It's cool because Gengar comes equipped with a Thunderbolt. Let's just hope he's fast. He's fast. Here we go. That should be fucking super effective. Not instant fatality, though. Alright, smokescreen. That's not. Alright. Alright. Neither one is conceding an inch. Oh no! Let's use some hypnosis on him, just for fun. You know, switch the flow up. Besides, we might miss anyway because of that smoke screen. Yeah. Should have figured. Bubble beam! Oh shit! I'm fucked! Alright, so now we, Alright, you know what? Let's just fucking end this. End this battle. Whoa! Yeah, my speed fell. So now he's gonna attack first again. But it's okay now, because my accuracy isn't down. So he's gonna be fucked anyway. You know what? That would have been great. I bet, like, in the emulator stuff, you can, like, go and find all the... In, like, the ROM file, you can probably go and find all of the audio clips. Alright. So, if I don't remember incorrectly here, I should have the upper hand on this one. Ghost types should be superior to the psychics. So we'll go for oh no. Oh shit. We're gonna miss. I just know it. Alright, so we got him confused. I'll use the hypnosis. Oh yeah! Attacked itself. Not so smart now, Chinaman. Looks like a Chinaman. It's not racist, by the way. Damn it. That's not fun at all. Let's use the Dream Eater. That sounds fucking crazy. Use confusion, but it's confused. Oh my god. Alright, now you're fucked. You're fucked, kid. You're fucked. God damn it. Okay. Yeah, that's kind of how it goes. Probably better to find someone who went through everything. Oh no, now I'll be confused. Fuck. Not good. Alright. I can perform the attack. Oh, of course it missed. Oh my god. Yeah. We'll switch to Golduck. I haven't played Kingdom Hearts. I haven't played a lot of games. But yeah, it's probably better to find someone, find if someone else have done the same thing. This is gonna be super effective, I know. And like an OST, FLAC OST or something. I mean, Kingdom Hearts is super popular, so we'll probably find like some really good shit. Confusion seems to have worked really well against Kadabra. We'll use Surf anyway. Fuck it. Oh, why is he so fast? No. Because it's a normal Pokemon, it's easy to confuse. Alright. Alright. He's not too confused to do his attack. And the attack is, it's moderately powerful. Omega kick him, fuck it. I'm scared I'll lose Golduck right now, but... Oh my god. It's confused. No! That's a suicide. Fuck. How do you mega kick yourself to death? Oh, that's annoying. Alright. I don't want to put Gengar up against that again, because Gengar didn't have the appropriate attacks. Should have brought in Stubat. I mean, Golbat. Alright. Oh! But Exeggutor has a... Can you not? Has hypnosis. Alright. Come on, Executor. You can do this. Hypnosis that motherfucker. Don't miss. Fucking Gengar did every time. Yes. Yes. That's what I was looking for. Alright. Nah, we'll just, egg bomb him. Let's do it. Not so fast now, are you, old Chinaman? Oh, woke up. Can you? Oh, God. I'm not gonna be mad. Alright, improvising. And of course he's using it again. Oh, come on, I'm gonna miss. God damn it. New follower! Achievement. What's up? That probably played a super loud noise for you guys. Let me know if it's too loud. Alright. If I know the game right, he's gonna repeat himself. Rest? Whoa! All the HP back? What? I'm confused. I've never seen that before. Mega Drain that motherfucker. I'm so mad. He's probably gonna wake up right now. Fast asleep still. Hopefully this bites him in the ass. I see, now you're a follower too. Alright, I'll just keep Mega Draining. You know what? That sounds delightful. just fucking wake up completely healed? Watch as he's gonna fucking sleep again. Yeah, he's gonna do it again. This is never gonna fucking end, is it? One of them is literally asleep. Oh my god, I'm so annoyed. Alright, since he hasn't confused or anything, maybe the egg bomb will work. Maybe I'll hit. Yes. Oh my god. It wasn't enough. Okay, he's still asleep. That means he's not gonna be able to do anything. Oh, I'm scared what to do next. Omega Drain. Omega Drain. He's gonna wake up now. Someone is sleeping on the couch, yes. Someone is actually sleeping on the couch. Oh, you're going, moving to the bed? Alright. I'll see you there in a while. Alright, so now, the worst part is over. Volt. Alright. I should be able to fuck this guy up. With a grass type. Am I right? Am I wrong? What's good against electricity? Water? No, that's the exact opposite. Fighting types? There you go. What else do I even have? I still have Gengar. Alright, let's just try to... let's try to egg bomb this motherfucker. I bet he's not as fast. He is as fast. Oh, he's faster. Fucking hell. It's okay. Ground! Well, I don't have any ground types. But you know what? That makes the most fucking sense in the world that ground would be. Ground would be good. Screech? That sounds awful. Defense greatly fail. Well, that does not sound good. Can anything hit this motherfucker? I want to just use Mega Drain, but it doesn't... well, I'll use Mega Drain once I've been hit a bit, you know? I'll keep using Egg Bomb, because... Swift. Alright, at least he's switching up his attacks. That one's gonna hit. Critical hit. It's not gonna be a very good. It's not gonna be very good against a grass type in general. I don't think... see, there you go. That's the damage I was looking for. And now I can feel okay about using Mega Drain. Also weak against grass and dragon. Well, dragon isn't a type yet in Gen 1. Yeah, there you go. Got to heal a bit from that too. Yeah. No, I honestly didn't think these battles would be any difficult at all. I thought it'd just be like they'd choose the shittiest attacks always, all the time. But there. I'm not good at this. Yeah, I really want to get Pokemon Stadium 2. Because they also have Gen 2. But, like, I'm not... I don't even know the names of all the Pokemon in Gen 2. I didn't really grow up with Pokemon. I had seen, like, a couple of episodes of it. It wasn't really that popular. I say that now, but I know a lot of kids who collected Pokemon cards and stuff. So I don't know. We had a couple on VHS. A couple of episodes of Pokemon. That was like the first two or something. The Emoticons. The fact that they are weak against it. Yeah! Doesn't change the fact, no. Alright, let's see. Here we got Meow. Did they rename him to Meowmer? And Goldmer? They added just Mer to everything. Polymer, Magmer, Fairymer, Nightmer, Nightmare, Nightmare, Omanyte, Nightmare. Oh my god. I accidentally touched. I don't know what the fuck I selected. So I'm gonna reselect. Alright. There's only one water type. No, two water types. You know, I'm overthinking. That's the problem. I'm overthinking. We'll put in Gengar again. Because his Thunderbolt is cool. It's good. We use Golbat, and Jolteon. Yeah. Your biggest nightmare. Holy shit, Mankey is tiny. Look at that. A little fur ball with a tail. Alright, let's eat its dreams. Do monkeys dream, guys? Pocket. We'll use a proper physical attack. Thunderbolt. Here we go. Not some mental shit. Just get fucking destroyed. Yeah, I don't like you, Mankey, anyway. Mankmer. More like Wankmer. Alright, we got a Clefairy, Fairymer. Edgy as fuck. Alright, let's, yeah, let's, do the Dream Eater again. See if, it's any good against Clefairy. I'm assuming it is. Pee-pee. Of course. A Psy Wave? Really? You're gonna mentally overpower a fucking ghost? That's not nice. I'll try again. I don't even care. Gengar, you have the worst accuracy. I used to like you. Oh my god! Yeah, you're so spooky, huh? Savage attack. Straight savage. Fuck y'all. You know, Thunderbolt, you too. You know what? I'm fed up. Just get destroyed. Paralyzed. It may not attack. Yeah. Well, it attacks now. Keeps repeating the one attack that it fucking knows. Apparently. Gengar, come back. I'll fucking spare you this piece of shit. We're going with Golbat. Yippee. Pippee. Yeah, that's a pretty good name. Cute name. How will the SWAT Pokemon fight? Alright, let's Hyper Beam him. He doesn't deserve any better. I'm sorry. It's a Clefairy. It's a cute Clefairy, but it's dead now. Oh shit, it's not. It says he's paralyzed. Why does he still get to attack? Imagine fucking getting punched to death. Punched to death by a fucking Clefairy. And I bet I won't get to attack now because it has to recharge. Okay. Okay. Wow. I'll just Mega Drain him. Mega Drain! The three last of the HP. Boom! Golbat, please stop wobbling like that. He does look like a fucking... Like an uneasy fucking Down syndrome. Looks like someone trying to do an imitation of a retarded person. Alright, since Meowth is the last Pokemon, we'll just use another Hyper Beam on him. Even if that. Oh shit! He's fast. Yeah. That's the end of Golbat. Oh well. Good riddance. Didn't want to look at a retard anymore anyway. Jolteon. Jolteon is coming out. Right. Okay, let's just thunder him. I think it'll work. And we're faster now, so. Yep. That's a savage hit. Yeah. The battle. Alright, let's continue. Alright, now it's Misty. This one's probably gonna fuck me up. Oh shit. Alright, so those are all water. Those are all water. So, we'll start with Pikachu. We'll move on to Jolteon and Gengar. I know there's probably gonna be some. I know she picked Blastoise. Like, I am positive we're gonna fight Blastoise. Oh my god. beating the poop out of the butterfly swimmer. Yeah. Alright. Starmie, okay. Well, this should be pretty obvious. We're probably not as fast as Starmie, though, so... That could paralyze Pikachu! Fuck! Why does Starmie have an electric attack? Alright, whatever. Here we go. You know what? That worked very well. Not gonna lie. But he's gonna do the same thing again. Okay, no, a bubble beam. That shouldn't be too effective, but... I'm, of course, drastically wrong. Paralyzed doesn't seem to work that well most of the time. Holy shit. We're close. We're gonna keep Pikachu though, so I'll switch Pokemon. What you talking about, Slim Shady? That's what I'm talking about. Slim Shady. I would bring out the LP, but, you know, it's too big. And it's not right by me, so... let's try to double kick him. Double kick! Okay, we're still not as fast. A relic. Alright, so now both my... properly electric Pokemon are paralyzed. Right, there we go. What? What do you mean, a relic? Like, really? The Slim Shady LP is one of my favorite albums of all time. Well, I tell you, fucking Blastoise, right there. Gotta thunder that motherfucker. Oh, yeah. I don't know, I used to collect CDs. I moved on to vinyl, though. Alright, we'll switch back to Pikachu. I'll rather sacrifice Pikachu than Jolteon. Look at that. That's the shit right there. Got this one in Scotland. It's pretty dope. You live in Scotland? Oh, that's cool. Yeah, vinyl is really expensive. Working on building up a properly good collection, though. I have a bad feeling Blastoise is gonna fuck me up. He's gonna keep digging, and I'm just gonna have to keep dealing with it. If I can just hit him with Thunder, we're good, but he's gonna keep digging, and I know it. Well, I'll fucking tell you. I'm gonna have a huge fucking record collection. Alright. I have a bad feeling. I'll lose Jolteon now, but I can't just fucking switch. Just miss. Please miss. Of course it's super effective. Didn't die, though. So now he's gonna get hit by the thunder. And it's gonna do a lot of damage. Yes! Oh my god! We did it! If I was in Scotland, I'd also spend excess money on boosts. Holy shit, there was so much boosts all over the place. I love Scotland for that. I have a feeling I'll be also faster than Seal. So, okay. Yeah, we're dead. Damn it. Not good. Seal is a fast Pokemon. Actually, still might lose this. He's ahead of me when it comes to HP. I'm saying he. It's fucking Misty. I just need to hit him with a Thunderbolt. Okay, Gengar is faster. Here we go. That's what I want to see. Okay, and okay, that will not kill Gengar. It's a decent hit. Yeah. You know what? German boost is German beer is the best in the world. I want to say that. I don't know about booze in general, but definitely the best beer. All right. There we are. We defeated the mist. All right. Fuck yeah. The first time I had the German beer, I think it's German, Erdinger, it was, it's probably not how you pronounce it either. Or something like, Erdinger, something like that. Anyway, I had it, for the first time in Scotland, actually, on a tap in a bar, and it was the best thing I've ever had. Alright. If we can defeat the Vermilion Gym, we'll get to move further on the Gym Leader Castle. But it is 15 minutes till 1 a.m. So I don't know if I should right now. Is this a German word for shit? Okay. You know, that's cool. I defeated the shit. Okay. Then what is Misty's name in the German dub of the Pokemon anime? Her name is still Misty. I bet that is, bet that didn't sound very good to you guys then. This, but Brock's name is Rocco. The kids club in this fucking game is the best. It's just the best. Gotta play that with four friends, though. So, yeah. Rocco. I think all the names are still the same in the Norwegian one. But, yeah. We're closing up to 1 a.m. here. I've had a great time with this stream. I want to continue on this. I want to finish the gyms, even though I don't think I am skilled enough to. We'll get there. Don't start with your lederhosen shit in my chat. Joking though. All right. The Kids Club is just the best. I didn't name it. I didn't do that. It's their fault. Probably some fucking Japanese devs that translated that shit and was like, "Oh God, Kids Club." I don't know why it's called that. It should just be called party games, because that's what they are. What was that? I couldn't see that. I heard a noise. I don't have it activated so that it will. I had it off. What was that sound? Was it? I'll have to look back. Fuck. Did you guys see that? What did it say? No, you didn't see that. Of course, it was off. Why did I even? Was it a? Did someone follow? Probably that. I'd get a notification if it was anything else. All right. Then we'll just leave it at that, and then okay, dum da da dum da dum dum. I'll just turn off the N64. Boom. There it is. I feel like I don't want to end just yet. I just feel like starting on another gym would have taken very long. So, 40 plus followers? What, for real? Am I even closing up to 40? Nintendo. Switch cartridge to the Pokemon Puzzle League. Yeah, that's right. We're gonna play Pokemon Bejeweled.
Hi, Professor.
Hello, Ash. I have an important message for you. They're starting an official Puzzle League tournament, and you are selected as one of the challengers.
I'll go sign up.
I'm so proud of you, Ash. Being selected for this event is such an honor. Well, there's no time to explain everything. You must hurry.
Well, let's go.
Eager to prove themselves in this new type of Pokemon battle, Ash and Pikachu race to Pokemon Puzzle League Village.
There it is, Pikachu. Are you ready for another new challenge? Pikachu!
I didn't even know I had that many followers. What the fuck is this? Pokemon Center, Puzzle University. Spa service? Let's go to Spa service. Finest relaxation facilities in the league. We are currently booked up for the afternoon. However, I think, okay, whatever. You know what? Time zone? time challenge. One player stadium. Alright, let's go for that. Alright, let's go for normal. Ash against Gary. Yeah, that's the shit. Well, well. Oh, well, well, well. It looks as if you've made it after all. Only true Pokemon trainers are allowed to compete in the Pokemon Puzzle League. Let's see what you are made of. I challenge you. Alright, so I choose a Pokemon. I'm gonna go with, Squirtle. Alright, he went with Growlithe. Alright, I don't know what to do. I really have no idea what to do. I haven't really played this before. Oh, okay, yeah, I'm matching them up like that. Alright, cool. This is not very exciting at all. I'm way too tired for this shit. What the fuck?
Keep on trying.
I am keeping on trying. Oh, there's one right there. One right there. Fuck. No good opportunities anywhere except there. Did the music just spontaneously change? Do that. Alright. Oh yeah, you can do that. Fuck. Oh, that was so obvious. Alright. Well, you know, Candy Crush is just a bejeweled clone. That's literally all it is. In a Pokemon world. I'm probably losing very... Oh, shit! Yeah, I am losing. Oh, no. Yeah. Gary, you sure are. Some would say too much. Bejeweled wasn't on mobile. Well, it is. I think it is now. Not sure. I don't know. What the fuck else is in this game? Pulse University, Pokemon Center, Mimic Mansion. View demo. Combo? This is my Pokemon. Marill. This is the Mimic Trends. No. I can barely read that. Mansion. Trainers come here to observe and participate. This practice area will help you to learn how to play in the Pokemon League. Are you ready to try? Okay, here we go. Good luck. This is fucking retarded. I'll turn it off. This was not a game I owned as a kid. I got it for free when I was started collecting N64 games. Some of them were gonna throw it out, so you know, I have a pretty big collection of games. You know, I should do. I kind of want to do next time. I think it would be fun for a stream. I don't know if you guys are interested, but what if I played Hey You Pikachu for a stream? You guys know what that is, right? Probably seen videos of it or had it yourself. Oh yeah, you're saying that to piss me off. You're saying that to piss me off. I know it. You thought it? Thought it was cute? It is kind of cute. I haven't really played it. Like it's been in the box. I launched it once and didn't understand how to get Pikachu to obey my command, but there is a manual in here for what you're supposed to say, what kind of things. So we'll try that. Yeah, it's mint. Like everything in here is mint condition. The box itself is scratched here and there. The plastic bags have been unwrapped and everything. So it's, I wouldn't call it mint. It's very, very good. A dramatic voice. You know, we can launch up Pokemon Snap at some point. It's just, it's barely a game. I didn't like it as a kid. It didn't. It's barely a game. You sit in the fucking cart. What the fuck is the fun in that? I don't get it. Alright. It's 1 a.m. Thank you guys for being in my chat. You've been great. And I hope to see you guys next time. And I hope to do this before we podcast on Friday, which would mean tomorrow. We're on the same day as the podcast, even though I'll probably be pretty drained. On Friday, we're going to record another podcast, I am pretty sure. Unless for whatever reason, we're not able to. I don't know if you guys stay posted on it. I don't know if you guys watch it. But we have a lot of fun, especially on the live streams. Those are my favorite. Goodbye and good night to the both of you. Hope to see you next time and in my Twitter notes and in my Twitter feed. I don't know if I follow you. I think I follow both of you. Alright. See ya. Good night. Ah, fucking disgusting.